Aloha.
Well, welcome everyone to the Mud X Strum Along. We're going to do some Linda Ronstadt songs. I'm John French, and that is not Chuck Dio, but he will be there shortly. He had to record at his house. I'm recording at my house. I'm trying to blend the two files together with some success. We'll see how it goes. So, Chuck, are you there? We're going to start off with Love is a Rose. So, Chuck, are you there?
Okay, Love is a Rose.
Oh, he's there. Yeah, hey, Chuck.
Ready?
Ready.
Love is a rose, but you better not pick it. It only grows when it's on the vine. Handful of thorns that you know you miss. Then you lose your love when you say the word mine. I want to see what's never been seen. I want to live that age-old dream. Come on, boy, let's go together. Let's take the best right now.
I think that kind of worked. We'll see. Or maybe I'll just ask Chuck to come on over and sit in the garage, and I'll sit in the driveway, and we'll see if we can get some recordings of us right next to each other. All right, let's try That'll Be the Day, a Buddy Holly song that Linda covered. She did a lot of Buddy Holly songs. This one, it looks like it has a D, a 7, a G, E7, D7, pretty standard chords. I think most of you will be able to do that. And so let's give it a try. We'll bring Chuck in. And while I'm waiting for Chuck to actually get here so we can record some songs in my basement, except I don't have a basement. Kind of like the Alamo. I think Pee-wee's bike is down there. Anyway, Chuck, are you there?
Okay, that'll be the day.
It will be.
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yeah, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day when I die. Will you give me up your love and your turtle dove and all your hugs and kisses and your money? Someday, well,
let's try Desperado. I know that's kind of a song that is probably better done as a solo finger picking kind of thing, or a single strum than a big group strum sing along. So we'd love to see your version of it. So try playing it, and maybe I'll see if we can find a place on our Facebook group, Punch Drunk, that you can upload your cover of Desperado. But let's bring Chuck in here, and I'll do the harmonica, and I'll let him sing it and play it.
Okay, let's do Desperado. And just so you guys know, we would really like to hear your version of this song, because this is one of those songs that's really heartfelt, you know, right there. And maybe you finger pick it, you know. Some... That stuff. We would like to hear your version of it. So send that to Chuck or John, or John or Chuck at Punch Drunk. And we would like to hear your version. Anyways, let's get to this.
Oh, dang. Chuck did a really great version of Desperado. I guess it was so good that the copyright police said that he wasn't allowed to have that on the YouTubes. And so it blocked our content. So I'm going to, here I am late at night after a whole long day of editing. But really, it's all live. It's all live. Yep. So I'm going to have to insert some other song in here to fill the gap, and while we are trying to work out some of those other issues. But you guys can play your own version of Desperado. In the meantime, I'll play something that I'm sure won't be any issue with the copyright. It's an old song, more than 100 years old. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. The master's gone away. When I was young, I used to wait on master and hand him his plate. I'd pass the bottle when he got dry and brush away the blue tail fly. Jimmy crack corn. In the afternoon, I'd follow him with my hickory broom. The pony being rather shy when bitten by the blue tail fly. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. The master's gone away. One day he ride around farm, flies so numerous that they did swarm. One chance to bite him on the thigh, and devil take the blue tail fly. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. The master's gone away. The pony run, he jumpy pitch. He threw my master in the ditch. He died and the jury wondered why. The verdict was the blue tail fly. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. The master's gone away. They laid him under the cinnamon tree. His epitaph is there to see. Beneath this stone I'm forced to lie, a victim of the blue tail fly. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Desperado. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Jimmy crack corn and I don't
well, maybe that will satisfy the copyright police.
All right, send us those videos. We'd love to see them.
All right, while I wait for Chuck to come on over to get some of these recordings, I think I'll just try playing Poor, Poor, Pitiful Me. I didn't realize till just recently that was a Warren Zevon song, but after I listened to it, and I had a Warren Zevon album years ago, and I thought, yeah, this does sound a lot like Warren Zevon's kind of writing. But we're going to do it in the key of A. Three chords, A, D, and E7. And so pretty simple chords on both the baritone and the standard ukulele. So let's see, let me, here we go. Boy, my hair is getting long being in quarantine. I should put a hat on. Poor pitiful me, I have no way to get a haircut. But that's fine. All right. All right, there we go. Let's try it. When I lay my head on a railroad track, waiting on the double E, but the train don't run by here no more. Poor, poor, pitiful me. Poor, poor, pitiful me. Poor, poor, pitiful me. All these boys won't let me be. Lord, have mercy on me. Whoa. Well, I met a man out in Hollywood. Now I ain't naming names, but he really worked me over good, just like Jesse James. Yes, he really worked me over good. He was a credit to his gender, but put me through some changes, Lord, sort of like a wearing blender. Chuck to get here. He'll be right there. I don't know where he'll be. All right,
Chuck is here. Woohoo, we can start. Don't get any closer. Stay back. All right, that's good. Is that 6 feet? I think that's 6 feet.
About 16 feet.
All right, we'll be able to do some more recordings now.
Great.
2, 3, try it again. 1, 2, 3. All right, that was good.
Okay.
All right, we're synced up. We're in the sync. And Cinco de Mayo, yes. Oh, yeah, we're doing this live. I forgot.
Right.
Yeah.
This is live. This is not, today is not Cinco de Mayo.
Oh, no, that would not be today. No.
All right, we're 6 feet.
We are six.
Ish.
All right. Pretty close.
All right, let's give it a try. What song should we start with?
How about Live and Let Die?
All right, take three, Live and Let Die. Linda Ronstadt did not play Live and Let Die.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
All right.
How about Different Drum?
Different Drum it is.
All right.
Key of D.
D for drum.
D for drum.
And different.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. let's do Silver Threads and Golden Needles.
Okay. Well, a lot of people are sewing these wonderful masks.
Oh, yes, yes, and, these masks.
You know, perhaps they use silver threads and golden needles.
I guess I should give a shout out to Cindy because she made this one for me.
Yep.
And it's made out of my favorite IKEA towels.
Yep, I got plaid. I got plaid.
Plaid matches your shirt.
Yes.
Yeah, except my glasses keep fogging up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, so maybe we need to.
Yeah, I think maybe I'll take.
Ba-bom.
I think I'll take it off because we're.
My COVID beard.
I do have some hand sanitizer here. So.
Did you say ham?
Ham sanitizer, not hand sanitizer.
Oh, okay.
So. Rub
it. I'm touching my face. Don't do that.
Here. Sanitize.
Wait. You touched this bottle.
Sanitize the bottle. Sanitize the bottle.
Hey, look, a mosquito. Go away.
All right. Hopefully it's not one of those murder wasps.
By the way, I cut my finger today.
It worked. Okay.
All right. And all right. We're socialing. And we're distancing.
Don't let the beams cross.
Okay.
Silver Threads and Golden Needles, key of A. And my phone ring. All right, live TV. Ready?
All right.
I don't want your lonely mansion with a tear in every room. I don't want the love you promised beneath that halo moon. But you think be happy with your money and your name, and hide myself in sorrow while you play your cheating game. Silver threads and golden needles cannot mend this heart of mine, and I dare not drown my sorrow in the warm glow of your wine. You can't buy my love with money.
Ended at the same spot.
Got most of that ending. Maybe not.
It always, they always end. You know?
All right, well, let's end that. One, two, three. It doesn't matter anymore. Take one.
Nope.
There you go, baby. Here am I. Well, you left me here so I could sit and remember, baby. So, It's So Easy will be our next one, which...
This should be easy.
It should be easy.
It's only three chords.
Yeah, it's only three chords. I'm going to do an E7 instead of an E to make it even easier.
That's the easiest.
Yes. And, should be easy. It's not taking us very many cuts at all.
No.
All live.
Hey.
All right. Take one, two, three. It's So Easy.
Yeah, a three-chord song should be easy.
Yeah, it should be easy.
It's got an E in it.
Yeah, and I'm going to do an E7 instead of an E to make it even easier. There's really no need to do an E in that one since it's the five chord.
Yep. It is a good time to practice an E if you really want to force yourself to practice an E.
But, and if you have a baritone, E is very easy.
E is easy. Yeah, it's really easy. Yeah. Oh,
all right.
It's doggone easy.
Doggone easy.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
All right.
P of A.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Easy.
Oh, that was easy.
1, 2, 3. All right. We're synchronized.
All right.
Are we still 6 feet apart?
I don't know. That might stick.
All right.
Sure.
All right.
That works.
I think we're...
I should... I can't. I can. There. That way it's safe.
Yeah. Alright.
Anyways, we're good.
Alright. Blue Bayou.
Yes.
Roy Orbison tune.
Yep. Oh, it's a beautiful tune.
And Linda did a beautiful job
of it. Yeah, yeah.
And now we're going to do it.
And probably made Roy a bunch of money, too.
Yeah. Oh, sure.
And that there ain't nothing wrong with that. That's the great thing about Linda is, you know, she covered all of these songs, really none of them hers, but gosh, she made them hers.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, the people got the royalties from it. It's nothing to complain about with that, you know. And to hear your song being sung by Linda Ronstadt, yeah, you know.
Yeah.
I think there's a Simpson episode about that, wasn't there?
Well, Linda Ronstadt was in The Simpsons.
Was she?
Yeah.
All right, I'll look that one up.
The Mr. Plow episode.
Mr.
Check
Plow.
Check it out. Best Simpsons episode ever.
That's right.
All right, let's do this song.
All right, I'm going to put my pick down and destroy my fingernails for this one.
All right.
It's worth it.
Okay.
Hopefully not too many times here.
Right. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Since I went
It's a good one to practice those calypso beats or calypso strums. Well, I hope people had a chance to look at some of these before we played them. But if they just took one look, that'd be all right.
Segue there. All right.
Where is it?
Just one look.
There it is.
All right. Key of A.
Key of A. Yep.
Just one look.
All right. Great tune.
All right. Well, that was fun. That was fun. We got two more songs to do. And I don't know about you, but I'm getting kind of nervous about being out here for so long.
Oh, yeah.
Out in the Corona world. I want to hole up again.
Yeah, so, and look what happened to this, man.
I know, that is not very square, that builder square door there.
It must be heavy this way, right?
It is.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I think we should bring on our special guest star to do the last two songs.
Special guest?
We have a special guest that is going to do our last two songs. So,
will there be a reveal? Probably when they play.
You'll know who it is when we... I think it might even be Linda Ronstadt herself.
You know, you might be right.
I might be. But then again, it's probably not. All right, well, let's turn it over.
She's just as talented. Doggone it.
Oh, absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely. All right. Well, let's turn it over to our special guest. Thank you all.
Take it away.
When will I be loved? my heart can't keep from crying. It's tearing me apart. Whenever I'm with him, something inside starts to burn in. And I'm filled with desire. Could be a devil in me, or is this the way life's supposed to be? It's like a heat wave burning in my heart. Can't keep from crying. It's tearing me apart.
To pump you up.
All right, do that again. All right, we're gonna pump you up. All right. All right. Well, that was really great.
Yeah.
Hedda Doyle.
Yeah.
What a wonderful voice.
Yeah. Wonderful person.
Oh, absolutely.
Yep.
Well.
Well.
I guess that about does it for the.
For our
live party. Linda Ronstadt hour here at Mud X. Little Mud.
Mud X.
Little Mud X.
It's all over the place, though. You notice that? Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah. Right. So what's coming up next?
The next thing is coming up next. And I think there's going to be a screening of the thing that started the Mighty Uke Festival, the film.
The
film's coming up.
The Mighty Uke movie.
Yeah.
And you'll want to stick around for that or go to that.
Yeah, definitely.
That'll be fantastic.
Yeah.
And I can't get enough of that movie.
There
ain't no way.
Oh, yeah. Tony Coleman did such a great job with that.
Yep.
All right. Well, I'm going to don my mask and say goodbye. Stay safe, everybody. Hope to see you for real next year.
Yep. I think I tightened it too much around my head.
Yeah.